Hello, welcome to Atom RPG, and today we'll finally go to the last map of the game where we'll find the bunker, but this is more like a gear up quest before the final battle, so we'll also find a lot of crazy items in there. What's your price? Money is not a problem for me. Okay, let's go. This shouldn't be a Big Mac, but I mean it's almost the same as the Dead City, but with more quests. Okay, we can also talk to him and he can give us a lift to another place. Actually, no, he doesn't do that. There is someone in front of the tavern. I think that guy will give us a lift to another location. But for now, let's search everything we can. Maybe eat something. Okay, what are those? Those are sheep. Interesting, but I'm not that hungry. So this is the Caravanserai Inn or something like that, and this is only one location in this map. I think there are another two locations, but we will see. For now, let's explore this. Yeah, we only have this location in here. I mean, this building, and that's it. Oh, new flowers! This place is a lot nicer than the place we just came from. And what are those? This is where you put the skulls of your enemy. Don't know about that, okay. Okay. Hello, how are you? It's impressive. A true beauty. Okay. It's okay. So you are the guide, and you sell biscuits. I love to travel. Old castle or the waterfall? No, for he means the bunker, yeah. 10 rubles per walk, and I show them a scenic route that it's free from monsters and gangsters. The scenic route? That's funny, okay. What else can you tell me? Let's change the topic. Do you know where the old bunker might be? A detachment of strange men in blue armor. That's not blue armor, it's blue camo clothes or blue uniforms. They don't have blue armor. If they have, I want it. They didn't even stop for coffee. Well, they are soldiers. They drink on the road. Old bunker. With the old facts from the old castle that. What? They are setting up a nuclear explosion. What do you think they are doing? Okay. Sure. But can you take me to the bunker? Okay, so it doesn't take you no matter. Oh, this is very nice. Ha! This looks a lot better than the other locations we visited so far. Hello, tired old man. Are you grumpy? Okay, you are. Hey, this guy has Fidel's hat. Old man, Mac, move. How can we help you? That's the real question. Ooh, is this a quest? I forgot about it. Oh yeah, this is the quest from the guy from the Chamber of the Commerce. Fruitful collaboration. What do you need us to do? The best cook in the gorge. But where did he disappear? Smoking weeds. He's in love. Don't worry about him. We'll get him back. Your life would be miserable without his cooking. Well, that's true. Cooking does make your life a lot better. That was funny. Okay, so also have this guy here. Oh, some kind of suspicious liquid? Simply covered by heavy armor. Oh, he's a trader of some sorts. I don't know, his prices are pretty decent. But then again, as I said, I don't want to buy stuff from him because it will only make me heavy. Sure, what are you talking about? Who are you? Okay, bloody bandages with a yellow serosanguinous fluid. Yeah. Should I buy some mutants? It would heal well. Okay, who do you need killed? A fat kid, a ground metallic, a lot of wolf fangs? What? That's so silly. How many fangs do you need? 30 fangs. Okay, I'll get you the fangs. Can you give me a good discount? Yes. As you can see, the barter skill is still useful, giving us some extra experience. Show me again what you have. Well, nothing interesting. Okay, we got two quests. I think there is one more question. What are you doing? Hello, are you okay? Don't eat so many beetroots, they will make your eyes crazy. Sure, what can I help you with? Slaps you on the shoulder and starts telling his history. Oh, you're a postman, okay. So they tried to beat you up and you left the place? Sure, I'll get you the package. So the mountain pass of Vos, Caravan Serai, yeah, okay, that's good. Who are you? You're Sasha, a man of the people, he's the postman. Okay, what floats your boat? It's these eyes everywhere. Okay, any good gossip? Yeah, people are very dangerous in this place. The court, Majesty Pippin, the Mice King, he lives under the old castle with his young princess. Sparrow roast, stuffed pigeon, sprat in aspic with cheese. Yeah, this is how the rumor started about the kingdom of the mice. Blue fearless Adam. What? Sure. Okay, this is the strange part of the game. Maybe the translation is lost somewhere, but I understand what he's saying, but the way he said it is crazy talk. Medium height. Wristwatch. Oh, he has a wristwatch. That's great. Most of us don't have that anymore. Oh, okay, you're being Krasnozname. Okay, I can pronounce it, but I really don't want it. I prefer keep easy now. Krasnoznameni, without a care in the world. How can I help you? Where are you from? Northwest? So he's a trader. He lost his parents in a gangster raid. okay, he's whatever. The old castle is the most interesting. Sure, local gossip. Toad ghouls can be distinguished from by the what? Toad that can be distinguished from the real people only by the level of dislike for the regional government. Yeah, political trick, whatever. That was funny. Why do you want to go there so bad? What papers do you need? And no, the answer is very difficult. That's a funny story. So he was out of money, and then he had to stay at the inn, and then he said he was a land surveyor and they let him stay for free. But then when the bus drivers found out, they wouldn't drive him because they would fear that someone would kidnap or kill him on the way. That's funny. Yeah, going back doesn't get... But why don't you leave with the nearest transport? Super cursor, okay, and I cannot be that time. So that's a very, very strange situation he's got himself into. I request a statue of Land Surveyors Guild for us to be a member for confirmations that was indeed. He was indeed the Land Surveyor that was. Qualification, but okay, this is all. Okay, he has the Krasnos Nameni to send a convoy to get him. Okay, carrying my documents will get into trouble. Oh, so maybe the postman who lost his packages has the letter for him. Okay. Well, that's interesting. That's a nice quest. I like it. Okay, let's speak to the innkeeper. Hello, how are you? Sumptuous, blushful move. Okay. Give me a discount, sure. I like to rent a room, 50 rubles, okay, that's the same price as everywhere, I like this. They have a nice economy going for them. A couple of questions. Oh, so he's the boss in here, okay. So that guy doesn't want to talk to us, they have quest. Okay, let's see what food you have for us. You can just go in here and take the food you need. Yeah. Might as well eat some apples, some cheese. Are we full yet? No. Let's eat a few more apples. That was delicious. I was so hungry from the road. Okay, nothing good in there. Let's search the little houses, the little rooms in here. Again, I don't really want to make money in this location. Oh, hello, who are you? Okay, we still have one more room to search. Well, I'll take the bullets. I like bullets. They are a nice collection. Oh yeah, he's the angry old man who has a job somewhere to do. Well, I guess if I open this, they'll attack me, but let's do it for science. There is no cure for curiosity. Four barrel gun, well. Let's not machine gun all of them. Maybe we'll need to speak to them in the future. Well, she's looking. Is she a slave? Oh, hello, is my old acquaintance, Artemiev. You killed Kovalevs. Ah. Well, she's looking pretty. This will end in blood. Amigo, I have his bodyguard. Focus on the bus. Don't worry. Shut up, old man. I have nothing against you. Let's have a peaceful conversation first. Shoot him dead like a dog. My mom was right, I shouldn't have trusted you, slime bag. Okay, first let's do it like this. Okay, how did you find out? He has ears everywhere. Okay, that's... Whew. I don't want to ever see you again. No, no, that's not how things will go. He just kicks him in the head. Oh, this is some Dragon Ball Z move here. Close one of his eyes and close one of your eyes and quickly pull the trigger. The bullet hits. What? The smell of my feet killed him? What is that? I have a secret gun in my boot? Okay. Spot guard is getting to shoot you. You need to get ahead of him. I'm getting too old for this. Well, the first thing we should do is to get out of the way. The next thing we should have to do is shoot him in the hand. Oh, that was so funny. Oh no. Okay, let's do this again and let's see what other options we have. Surrender? Behind your muscular white back. Thanks for intervening, they'll be on your way. Oh, so that's his only... his only job in the game is to stand in front of the door so I don't pickpocket it after we make them surrender. Okay, okay. Come on, let's be reasonable. I should be eating an apple right now, because we're not going to be reasonable and he's not going to survive this. Let's kick him in the head again. And this time the door is closed. Ah, even better. You know what? You go here, and I will go here. What just happened? Did he move? Okay, show position. Sure, move here. Actually, no, you go here. Zulbar, as well as you'll avoid it. Okay, let's shoot him in the head. He doesn't have a bulletproof helmet. Bulletproof. Just a helmet. What happened here? Thunder man. This is not a massacre. Hey man, I feel bad. Here's 100. Oh, so he's the janitor of the place. You're not the worst adventure I have met. Okay, we finally cut up to Artemiev and... By the way, you can you have a little options with the girl too. A red-haired, sharp-nosed woman is inserting a cigarette into an amber move. Is she supposed to be... Oh, I recognize the hair. She's Audrey Hepburn, by the way, for you younger people. You should check her out on Google. She has some. She was a good-looking woman. Maybe she still is. I don't know if she's still alive. And she made some very, very beautiful movies. And she had this habit of smoking with a long amber mouthpiece or whatever. Okay, thank you for helping me, young man. In my heart, I loved him. Young man, even if you're older than me. What? Even if you're older than me, surely not by a lot. Oh, she's young, okay. Oh, spare a cigarette. And who the hell? Let's be gentle to the young lady. You have the look of a. So pure. Yeah, you're wrong about this particular lamb of God. We're more like the mutated Russian bear of God in this gameplay. Truly, a compliment to the father. Yeah, this is for me the comparison to a lamb. Exogen is strange. I don't think his dialogue is working well in English. Making a cuckoo sign? What? What was your connection to him? The respectable on the outside with a portly frame made me fall from a tiny suburb of Krasnoznameni. And on tour, the money came and we were. What? The money kept coming and coming. We were all sweaty by that time. We were dancing the gentle carambola dance. Yeah, well, your feelings dried right up. Executed his petty pity for revenge on the Kovalev. Kovalev name is said in a few ways. They should really take care of that. Krasnoznamen, it's a real big city. Considering what happened. Under this mask and crying, I'm shaking. So I got to plan. What are you planning to do now? Touches your hand and looks in your eyes, her own eyes filled with tears. Young man, it's a hard thing for me to ask, but could you lend me some money? Okay, he's dead, he's... he hid the... All he's saving in various places along the way, that's smart, that's how a smart man thinks. No problem, here's 1,000 rubles. Here's 100, I'm completely broke. I saved your life, are you even talking about money? You're no better. Okay, let's be a gentleman, a reasonable gentleman, and help the lady out. Here's 1,000, have a safe trip, and don't fall for gangsters. Quickly take 1,000. I'll mail the money to you, but you don't have my address. Tata! Okay, bye. Alright then, bye. Okay, time to switch to radar loot detection mode. He paid the janitor and he was fine with us killing the people. Okay, so let's see what items did he have. No, I want... Oh, actually, let me check him out. Wow, they were both wearing armor. Good thing I had high attention, otherwise this could have been a real problem. A TT pistol, that's all Artemiev had? Well, I guess he's a real gangster then. Real gangsters only need a pistol. Oh, a Soviet army knife and very nice loot. I mean, the armors I should sell because they're too heavy for me to keep, but other than that, it was fine. Well, this was a fun episode. Kovalev got his revenge finally. The janitor is still waiting at the door. Yeah, that was so funny. I enjoyed this a lot. Oh, and that whole episode. This is what makes me love the game so much. The great writing and combat and skill checks. You need skills, you need stats, you need perks sometimes. We're almost one level away from the Eagle Eye, and then we'll really do some damage with it. Okay, see you in the next episode. What is this? Ah, never didn't notice this. Oh, are these ant skulls? Mutated ant skulls? Okay, whatever. See you in the next episode. Bye.